Yo, this is bad. Please, this is bad. This is bad, bad, bad. What does this say?
You have violated one or more of the following provisions.
Good morning, guys.
So,
here's the thing about daily vlogging. It's every day, dude. It's every day, dude. It's daily. I'm out here in these streets every day vlogging. I'm 80 vlogs deep, bro, and I take pride in that. And every YouTuber that I know, oh, daily vlogging, it's hard and blah, blah. But yeah, it is hard. But I'm a savage and I'm hard.
Wait, what? I meant to say like I'm equally as, I don't know.
The point is this, kids, I can handle the daily vlogging. Here's where it gets hard for me, which is the situation right now. I'm a little tired. I got a headache. But it don't matter when you're tired. It don't matter when you got a headache. Vlog it. It don't matter when your girlfriend breaks up with you. Vlog it. When you're sick and can't even get out of bed. Vlog it. When your mom calls you and says, Loki Dokes, your dad just had a heart attack, drove himself to the hospital. He's still kicking like a savage. Doctor said this man shouldn't be alive, but he's still alive.
You vlog it. That is a true story, actually. My dad is a savage.
Point is, I'm out here doing it. And I sort of use the vlog thing to like wake me up and get rid of my headache.
Embrace it, baby. Embrace the chaos.
On that note, we got a couple things happening today, except I'm gonna go get something first to fuel me for the day. I mean, you probably already know what it is. Okay, so hopefully this guys. Oh, well, help me wake up a little bit. Also, screaming in the camera hopefully helps me wake up a bit too. Did you just throw something at me?
This guy just threw something at me?
Some guy just threw something at me. Did you just throw something at me?
Did you?
No, boy. Come on, stop, boy. Excuse him.
Why, you don't like my YouTube channel? Are you not subscribed? Is that the... Yo, that woke me up a little bit. Nice little adrenaline pump. Here we go.
When will you learn that your actions have consequences?
How can I be that dog?
Right?
I want to be that. I need to be that dog. I will give you this bowl. If I can be that dog.
You're a spoiled little dog. Be grateful.
What's up, young lady? How are you?
Can I take a picture?
You taking some pics?
Yeah. Over there? Logan Paul?
Samantha Jenkins.
No.
From high school.
One picture?
Of course.
Oh my God.
Two pictures. I don't care. Let's do it.
Holy shit.
Oh my God.
Oh, perfection.
Wow, these are amazing. Yeah. Have a great day. So while I smash attack this Gaines bowl, let's talk about what's happening today.
Ow.
Yo, look at this. This is so good, bro. Mm. So the first item on the agenda is I have a collab today. A YouTube collab, yeah! It is with a girl named, she was on YouTube, she goes by LaurDIY. Alex Wasabi, who is my neighbor, it's his girlfriend. They're both really big YouTubers. Dope. I wish I had a girlfriend who liked YouTube.
Lonely.
But nope! Instead, I just got my Gaines bowl. Which honestly, actually might be better than a girlfriend.
Ow!
The only difference is that you can't have sex with a Gaines bowl. Wait a second. Yo, that was freaking dope. Anyways, after that, I wanted to shoot a video myself for my channel. I don't know if that's 100% gonna happen, but it's on the agenda. And then, yeah, the rest of the day is just pretty much a mix, mash, hodgepodge, humbo jumbo of stuff. But let's get kicking. I'm way too flexible, and this is kind of awkward. So Alex came to my house, and he picked me up. We're just gonna walk in, huh?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this. Yo, this place is dope.
Okay, so this, let's talk about this. I told them, my name is LaurDIY. What's your last name that no one knows?
DIY.
No, that's a lie.
That's a lie. That's a DIY lie.
I legally changed the DIY.
No.
Yeah.
Yo, that's a...
No one can pronounce my last name, so I just changed the DIY.
Shut up.
I'm lying, stupid.
Oh my God. I am stupid. I was like, what?
This is a dope view of Los Angeles.
Easy.
Easy.
Yo, this is awesome. This is so cool. I think I can see my house too. I think, yeah.
What was the last time you did some arts and crafts, Logan?
I'm not gonna lie, I did a science experiment the other day, and I,
oh wait, yeah.
Do you need help, Alex?
One thing about me, not on paper, I'm a savage, so I can help you.
Easy work!
Wait, no,
so I'm looking around your cute house, which is 100 times cuter than mine, and like, I like to climb stuff, I don't know if you know, and like...
Oh my God!
Logan. Yo, like just like let me just hang like one quick hang.
Oh my god.
That part, I just want to hang, maybe do like one pull up, easy work type thing. You know what? Also, I'm jealous about.
I see from over here.
You got a YouTube plaque.
I could touch your YouTube plaque.
Oh my gosh. So you get this plaque for passing 1 million subscribers on YouTube as.
Oh, I can see myself.
Gosh, this is heavy.
Oh, I can do squats with this, bro.
So stuff is definitely gonna be done ourselves today, the point of DIY. She hasn't told me what it is yet.
I'm gonna tell you, like, we're rolling.
Oh, actually?
Yeah.
Make me nervous, yo. both of you guys, both of your videos, you just kind of like do things, and then like half the time I'm not okay with it, but you know, we're here, we're doing it, we're live, let's do it.
We'll do it live!
We're gonna come back after we do this video, and then I'm gonna try to hang up there. So we'll see you guys in a bit. Cool transition.
Yo, so we finished the video. You guys know this about me. I'm a savage. You're gonna have to see it on her channel.
Oh, can
you?
Oh, that's punishment.
What? Every time I say savage, she ruins my arts and crafts. So I say it a lot. Maybe we just end this thing now.
What is your channel? Can you say it here and I'll put it right here?
Here's
yours. Yo, you need to chill.
Here's your savage punishment.
With these savage stamps.
Stop.
Anyways, let's get up there.
Oh, yo.
Danger.
I don't know if it's gonna hold me.
Okay. Ah! Oh, okay.
Oh! Oh, that was so good.
I broke your house. I'm leaving. Fun video that we made. It's in my eyes.
Okay, we're gonna go back to my house. Cool transition. Here we go.
I felt bad.
So I'm back.
I'm back because I felt bad.
I broke your house. I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
You have LaurDIY feeling in your hair.
Oh, God. It's in my eye.
I don't even know what I'm holding.
That is victory.
It's like, evicted.
It's like when... That looks like eviction to me.
If she gets evicted, I'm going to feel bad.
I'm not going to get evicted. Oh, that was accurate, though.
So that's very typical of me to destroy houses, and guess who I'm coming by? My yeah. Boy! Ah, hit the dab! Hit
How
the
dab!
Ah! Alright, yo, I got a video to shoot, but good to
All
see
right.
you, bro.
Good Thank to see you.
Yo, I freaking love that guy. You're delivering this, correct?
I get a giant box, Christmas box for the holidays.
And a poster from my movie, The Thinning. It's so big and beautiful, yo!
Except if we could just get this guy, like, out of the picture, I think, because Peyton List is the real star, right?
Right? Right.
Yo, today is full of surprises. Okay, so this is Colin. And how do you spell your name? It's not C-A-W, right?
No, that's way far off, bro.
That's how George pronounces it. So he's George's friend.
Yo, that's
bro,
so cute.
Bro, he goes, Colin. Colin's hanging out. He's from Arizona. George is like high school best friend. And George apparently does not know that he's here. Are you
not
about
yet.
To surprise him?
Yes, I'm about to
dude,
surprise
he's
him.
On his way here right now to shoot this video.
Yes, dude, I love it.
Dog,
love
what?
It.
I'm totally stealing this content, this vlog content.
Yo, first off, look at these.
Oh wait, have you seen the movie, The Thinning? Yeah. Out now on YouTube Red?
Bang!
Bang! Bang!
Did I receive something else in the mail? Cause I'm getting texts and things are being delivered.
It's a good day right now. Let's see what's popping.
I already opened it.
What?
What'd you just say?
You opened my gift in the mail?
Yeah.
That is a f***ing federal offense, Mark. That is a federal offense.
Hey, it's payback. Payback's a bitch. You did it to me.
What?
Oh, I did do that, dude.
I opened up Mark's hockey sticks. They're hockey sticks, bro! Who cares?
He's just kidding.
Why we got a package for Jake Paul?
Yeah, you can open this one.
Open this up. That's for Jake Paul.
He doesn't live here.
Let's see what's inside.
Okay.
Oops.
Wow.
Lots of good stuff in the mail there. Let's see what came for Jake Paul.
Yeah, Jake doesn't live here, and it would just be a hassle if I had to like
deliver it to him. We can't. Oh.
Hats
and shirts.
Yeah.
Great. We'll probably do nothing with those.
George, where you at?
That is a fact. We are waiting on George Janko to show up right now.
George, where are you at?
You already said that.
George, where are you?
Oh, he's talking to a camera. Like, the camera's not going to respond. No one's going to respond.
George! Who's that?
Oh, shit!
Yo!
What are you doing?
Yo, did you know about this?
What the f*** did you guys get
know about this? George friend?
George friend?
One more George friend?
Oh, that's our friend.
Nah, that's our friend. That's our friend. Easy.
That's my friend too.
Nah, he doesn't like you, bro.
Are we friends?
Little bit, though.
What did he mean by little bit?
What's up,
because you're short?
What did Google send you, bro?
I don't know, man.
If this is their new phone, I'm gonna flip. Think there's any chance of it being their new phone? Yo, shut up! Shut up!
What do you mean you got the new Pixel Google?
They didn't even tell me they were sending this. You just sent it.
What?
It's the first phone ever built fully by Google. Oh.
Yo, easy. How are you just about to get a Google phone?
That looks cooler than the iPhone.
Savage, is that you?
It is. It is. It was a Savage on the line. I got all this stuff in the mail. I wonder if I got any cool stuff. So today is full of surprises. I guess I'm gonna open up my packages and see if they compare. Package. That's a funny word. Whoa, that was weird.
Hey, I'm hoping I got some cool stuff too, because I'm gonna be a little jealous if Alex got a phone from Google. Oh god. Yo, this is the same package.
Yeah. We just got. Same company.
Jumping out of my hands because that's what we did.
Okay. All right, to the company that sent us these clothes. Thank you, Georgie. Stop being
so much.
Disrespectful.
We like it.
Thank you. We're gonna wear the clothes. We're really destructive. It's a thing. I broke some girl's ceiling today.
Please be something good. Please be something good. Please be something. Oh! Silver! Yo, I got faith in this package.
This is looking legit, bro. Yeah!
It's a laptop case, bro. But not just any laptop case. This is like one of those adult laptop cases. You get one of these when you get a job and a wife and kids. Basically, I'm gonna be mature as fuck. Yeah, watch. This is him in a job interview.
Hey, can I apply for your job?
I don't know. We're kind of. Wait, is that that one?
Yeah, it's that one.
Oh, look, you're sorry.
Yeah, thanks. Tomorrow.
Yo, what?
If I got an elf onesie, another elf onesie, a merry bucking Christmas onesie.
I freaking love that one.
Yo, and
how many onesies?
A reindeer. Oh, this is just a hoodie. But that's awesome.
This you can wear that anyway.
I can wear this anyway, bro.
And a belt.
Just imagine having sex with this. So are we done with this box? What should we do with it now?
Do what?
With the box.
This box?
Yeah, can you give me a second? My friend did try to. Yeah, so that's interesting. There we go.
Okay, lots of surprises today. Yo, you need to calm down and start being a respectful Assyrian like your friends, okay?
Don't. There's still stuff in there. George, there's still stuff in.
Oh my god.
Georgie, there's still.
Yo, my boy.
Calm down, bro. Easy. George, my man, Mark is gonna kill you.
Yo, Mark cleaned the house yesterday.
Yo, I thought you were gonna be pissed. Or did you kick that because you are pissed? Yo, he's so upset. Way to go, Georgie. Yo, easy. You have to, bro.
Mark, you're fucking Mark Dogger.
You're cleaning it.
We don't have to fucking tell you. You're gonna clean it up regardless.
Let's go shoot this video. Yo, this is bad. Please, this is bad. This is bad, bad, bad. So Wampa lives here, and this note was stuck in the door. What does this say?
You have violated one or more of the following provisions as follows. November 6th, a photograph of the leaseholder was posted on social media with a resident standing on the edge of the 11th floor sky terrace. A video was posted on social media where Gus is hanging off the side of the resident's apartment balcony.
Oh, here are the photos.
Oh, that looks like Lele Pons. Hanging off a balcony.
Yeah,
but
look at the views.
Oh, you guys are f***ed.
Why? We've never taken a picture like that. So that's jarring, knowing that we post very similar pictures and videos. But regardless, the focus right now is this video. We are squad deep in here. Johannes is playing the robber, the bad guy.
Bro, you look good.
Thanks, bro.
You look scary, bro.
Say something in German.
It sounds like you meant against the fort.
Yo, easy. We're gonna have to bleep half the things you just said.
I'm location scouting. This spot looks good. That was easy.
Yeah, let's shoot this heat. But I am going to give this video my full focus and attention. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Cool transition time. Here we go. I know I forgot earlier, I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna forget this time. Here we go. What? Okay, I did it. Yeah, transitions. Yeah. Finished shooting. I think it's gonna be heat, hopefully. And yo, these sunsets with these glasses now are unbelievable.
Looks like fire, like straight fire, and the blue sky. This is just incredible.
Oh god, I can't. I just can't.
In the meantime, yo, was it worth it? Yo, George, yo, my, oh my gosh.
Yo, George.
Come on. Yo, oh my god.
I realized I have to just let him clean up and I can't vlog it because if I vlog it, he'll just destroy more things. So
No, I'm not recording anymore. I'm not. Thanks, man.
Was it worth it? He saw the camera. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I ended the vlog and then I changed and forgot I wanted to do something. So when I sign off a reel, I'll be wearing a different outfit. Anyways, before I do that, I want to do one thing. I wanted to make a phone call to Wampa and tell him that he is about to get kicked out.
One bed. Okay, so bro, we were walking to go film a video or get food or something past your door. Bro, you know you got like a notice at your door.
Oh yeah, I saw it.
Bro, what do you make of that?
I'm like super close to getting kicked out, like super close.
You're really close to getting kicked out, bro.
So close, bro, but I already made my call. I was talking to people that I had to. You know, the Mexican way killed a bunch of people too, and now I'm good.
Okay, I don't know what you just said, but I just wanted to see what was on your mind, you know? Okay, and he hung up on me. Ah, boy. He's a weird one, that one, but...
That's rough, though, man. Haha, damn. I don't think I've even addressed this yet for the vlog, but Wampa is now my neighbor. Like, literally, he's two doors down.
Homeboy's been living here for 2.5 weeks, and he's about to get kicked out. Oh, my gosh. Anyways, that concludes today's vlog. The vlog's over, it's done, it's finito.
A few things I wanna say first though. So this kid sent me a video, and remember I told you guys, if you guys send me like funny videos, like Logan videos, like I might put them in the vlog.
This kid sent me a video called How to Vlog Like Logan Paul, yo.
Yo. Check this out.
What is going on, guys, out in here? And today I'm gonna show you how to vlog like Logan Paul. It is very important that you start every single one of your vlogs without a shirt if you wanna vlog like Logan Paul.
He also goes on to describe some things you need to vlog like me. Check this.
To be able to vlog like Logan Paul, you need three very important items. Number one, a camera. Number two, another camera.
Yeah, that's true.
Why two cameras? Because Logan has two cameras.
Yeah, I mean, that's true, dog, but it is very clear to me that, you do not have two cameras, okay? You wouldn't know this two-camera life, only I would. Hashtag vlogging!
But I will be respectful and keep listening.
The last thing you need is a parrot. You also gotta name your parrot, you know. I named my parrot Maverick. Pretty original, right? Let's go talk to Maverick. Alright, so here's my parrot Maverick. He's a savage, just like me.
Yep,
that is also true, man. This kid knows me pretty well.
Anyways, thank you guys for watching. As per usual, keep giving these vids some thumbs up, and the Low Gang's popping, man. We strong as fuck. So if you are not a part of it yet, make sure to subscribe and join the Low Gang. I will see you tomorrow, assuming I don't go blind. Take it easy, guys. I love you. Mwah. Peace.
No, easy, I'm vlogging. You wouldn't know this vlog life.
Relax, relax, relax.
Sorry.